is ask me about programming. Today video is about top 9 websites that where you can learn coding. Today I will show you all the 9 websites where you can learn all the any type of coding in that. And this is my channel, definitely subscribe, if not subscribe and like this video. Yeah, our first website is codeavengers.com. All the links will be given in the description, you can go to it. Yeah, this is not a this website, codeavengers.com website is not free website. It is it takes we have to pay for learning. Here we can see the all the courses, Python, HTML, web development, JavaScript, design, game development, computer science. We have different also different courses like web designing especially, and software engineering, for software engineering, for intro for coding, where you can learn HTML, CSS. This is one of the best website where you have to pay, and see here I'm showing a pricing also. It takes time. Or 7 days trial, you can only learn the 5 lessons, and no credit card is required. Valid for premium account, $29 for monthly, and we have a package of $120 per 6 months. Just you can do all PayPal thing, and you can just subscribe or you can log in. This is one of the best website, and you can check it out. Where we go for the our second website, Dashboard Code Academy. Yeah, in Code Academy, yeah, wait a second, actually I am logged in, so I will show you a catalog. Here see all the courses same, HTML, JavaScript, SAS, make a website, command line, deploy a website, Python, JavaScript, jQuery, JSET. Yeah, whatever things you want to learn, Ruby Rails, Java, GT, SQL, PHP. Oh God, lot many things you have to you can learn here. Yeah, we have some languages directly we can click it, and the tools, APIs, data analyst. This is also a website where you have to pay for something, some amount for learning the things. This is one of the best website, and we'll go for our third website. It is codewars.com. Where in codewars.com you can see, as we open it we can see all the courses, and we have to just click it them, and we have to just learn the things. Okay, I'm clicking on C, which is a basic language. Yeah, we have to show it is not secured for figuring out. Okay, just we have to code and we have to submit it such that it skills up. For educators we have to click, and it's taking time, sorry. By the way, this is the CodeWars, is the best website where you can learn everything. We have some qualification, and they give a certificate also. Yeah, okay. Our fourth website is freecode.camp. yeah, this is one of the best website for coding. Okay, what is this, 30 and 6 36, and after 30 we have 6 zeros for coding challenges, and this bunch of money was donated for this website, and 4000 people are working here. Yeah, these are the founders, and these are all the languages we can learn here. And just click on sign in or something, and you start learning the things. And we are going to show the famous course, edx.org. This is our what we say 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th, our fifth website. Here you can see the programs list. See my MicroMaster certificate, and the certification will be given here. And whereas courses, everything, every course will be different, A to Z, all the languages, the courses, what you want. Any course you can learn here, edx.org. This is a famous one, and this is our sixth is khanacademy.org. Khan Academy also is a famous website where you can get all many things from LKG to the what we say from PG, from LKG to PG, everything you can learn from here. this website will be useful for your kids also. If your kids are for LKG and you don't want to send to a school, you can just open this website and start learning. So again, okay, send your kids to colleges or schools, please. Yeah, this is one of the best website where you can learn the computer programming. Just open it and search for programming, and you can see all the things. See, intro for programming, basics, coloring, variables, looping, arrays, objectives, HTML, intro HTML, SQL, intro of SQL. Yeah, advanced JS and visualization, natural engineering, HTMS, and making websites interactive. Oh God, many things when you go inside of it. Okay, I'm gonna show another website which is MIT, which belongs to Massachusetts Institute of Technologies. Wait a second, the find courses. See the find courses. If you can also see the online textbooks, audio and video lecturers, tutorials in Chinese, Spanish, Portuguese, Turkey, or Korea. Oh God. You can also see other courses like entrepreneurship, environment, industry programming. Whatever you want to learn, MIT gives it for free, and where Khan Academy also gives it for free. Yeah, open these websites, they will helpful to you. And I'm gonna show another website. This is umeki.com. Yeah, in umeki.com you can see A to Z. It also provides not only a web development, mobile apps, it also shows financials, IT, and personal development, design, marketing, life skills, photography, teaching, training, everything. Everything we can learn here from umeki.com. All the last three websites or last four websites will show all the about courses. It also giving some offers also. We have to pay here, whereas edx and Khan and MIT gives for free, where other websites we have to pay an amount for learning the things. Yeah, we go for the last website of this video, the codeplayer.com. yeah, this is a funny website. You just open, and we have to, by playing this website helps. This is a platform where you can play, and we can learn the languages what we want. Just go to it and just open the things. It will be very interactive. And subscribe our programming, ask me about programming, and comment what you want for the next video, and I will be giving you anything. Keep safe. Thank you.